This is my new studio in my dad's basement, my 93-year-old dad's basement, where I am currently his caregiver in Comox. My landscape paintings are basically an interpretation of the places that I love in my immediate surroundings. I started out using oil paints, actually my dad's old oil paints when I was a child, and as a young teenager I switched to watercolors, and I used to paint art cards, hand paint each one for festivals and things like the Renaissance Fair back in the day in the Comox Valley. And after high school I went back to oil paints and took a course at the Banff School of Fine Arts. And when I finished that, I thought I'll never be able to make any money to support myself as a fine artist. So I went to Capilano College for commercial art, and I thought I would like to be an illustrator. So after that, I've come full circle and I taught myself how to use acrylic paints and returned back to my first love, I think, which is landscape painting. There's no end to the inspiration that I find here in the Comox Valley, and I'm so grateful to have been able to raise my children here and to be an artist here, and I hope to continue painting for a lot of years to come.